Hello and welcome to Red Stapler channel. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you the easiest pure CSS 3D text hover effect that literally anyone can make it in a couple minutes. Ready? Let's check it out. So let's start with adding radial gradient to our background. When work on things like this, it's much easier to use online generator tools like this one. For the text, I'm going to create a span and assign class to it. Now the CSS. First, I will transform the text to uppercase and increase the font size and set the text color. If you also want to change the font family, here's the place. And next, I'm going to move the text to the center by setting 50% top and left and minus 50% translate. So the next step we are going to do is to add two sets of layers of text shadow to simulate a 3D effect. The first set of layers is going to simulate the depth of the text. I'm going to set DX offset and blur radius to 0 and set Y offset to 1 pixel. For a color, I'm going to edit it in RGB mode. This is because when we add the next shadow layer, we are going to increase the Y offset and decrease the RGB value to make the color darker. And the second set of layers is going to be the actual shadow of the text, so we are going to use black color. We'll be doing it the same way as the first set except adding the blur radius and using less layers this time. And now we have the base 3D effect. The next step is to add a hover effect using CSS Pseudo class. We'll use the same text shadow as above, then add a few more layers to the first set and increase the shadow offset of the second set. Also add a little translate and a transition to make the text appear to be moving. And finally set the cursor to pointer for aesthetic purpose. Okay, we are ready. Let's see the result. So, that's all for this tutorial. Any comments, feedbacks, let me know. And if you love this video, don't forget to like or subscribe to stay with us for more updates. Thanks for watching and see you next time. Bye!